Exactly around 1 a.m., that is today, we received a distress call which indicated that suspected kidnappers invaded the residence of one Bashir Mohammed, a member House of Assembly, Taraba State, are shooting sporadically. So we mobilized our men and moved to the area. Before arrival, we discovered that they have made away with the lawmaker. Currently, the Commissioner of Police has directed the operatives of the command to go after the kidnappers and ensure that we rescue the victim. Meanwhile, effort is on. We call on the general public to volunteer information and cooperate with the police so that we can be able to achieve success.